One more song, and it'll be time. Y'all don't forget, now after the show, well, there's Kim over there. That's either Kim or Don. Don looks a lot better than he did before the show started tonight. But we got T-shirts and stuff over here, CDs, and I see a bunch of you wearing Confederate Railroad T-shirts. Y'all come by over there about 10 minutes after the show. We'll autograph them for you if you want it. Be glad to. More than happy to. I want to do something right now that I've only done a handful of times in the past 10 to 15 years since we've been doing Confederate Railroad shows. But like I said earlier, I'm from just outside of Chattanooga, Tennessee. My family's from a little town called Whitwell, Tennessee. And I realize this is a coal festival and that y'all are, all of you raised like I was, I guess. And family of coal miners, I'm proud to be that way. And I want to do a song that back in December 1981, we had a disaster there in the Whitwell mines there outside of Chattanooga, and lost 13 of our boys, and 7 of them were kin to me. And I hardly ever do this song. I only do this for people that I know will appreciate it. So here you go. Men have to work hard for a living, pull a long life full of overtime. Some men have to take it one step further when they go walking into the mine. With a wife and two kids and need food on the table, he never thought about it twice. Gave his best to the mine. His daddy worked before him, never dreaming he'd have to give his life. December dawn, just before Christmas, 13 men entered Whitwell mine. Every day they dig just a little bit deeper, making it farther to the end of a line. The blast was carried all the way to Chattanooga. Blood ran cold in this mining town. Nobody knew for sure what happened till the smoke started rising from underground. In the old misty mountains of East Tennessee, people carve a living digging coal we need. The day we heard the whistle at quitting time, there were still 13 down in Whitwell mine. Silent families waiting by the dark shaft, praying for word of things below. Someone sadly whispered, no survivors, a wailing wind began to blow. Tearful child holding on to his mother's shoulders draped in black. Her man mind what the mountain gave him, now the mountain's taking something back. In the old misty mountains of East Tennessee, people carve a living digging coal we need. The day we heard the whistle at quitting time, there were still 13 down in Whitwell mine. In the old misty mountains of East Tennessee, people carve a living digging coal we need. Today we heard the whistle at quitting time, there were still 13 down in Whitwell mine. There were still 13 down in Whitwell mine. There were still 13 down in Whitwell mine.
Cool, thank you.